Make sure you keep your contact information with your financial institution up to date, so CDIC can send payment if necessary. You should also make sure you know what's covered and what's not. Visit CDIC.ca for more information.